about this gentleman, Dick Coffee, at his 756th consecutive Alabama game. He hasn't missed a game since 1946. You know, they have a saying at Alabama, we don't just play football, we live it. Well, he's been living it for over half a century.
That is incredible. Good job, Dick Coffee. Oh, the Tide and their fans like what they see.